but we are moving to damaged goods. Alright, last chapter tonight, you guys. Last chapter tonight. Damaged goods. Ooh, this should be interesting. Here we go, damaged goods.
Hey, wakey-wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know.
How so?
Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly. No questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry.
Ooh.
And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog.
He's on my list. Ooh, hi.
Hello.
Or are you the ones that killed the guard? Ooh, a ninja, so ninja-like.
Who are you?
I'm no one.
Melly, the other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother? Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. Come on. These bottles. No, he'll just block us.
Oh, so we're heading that way, okay.
The jugs, not very well placed. The cart, that'll do the trick. Get ready. For what? To follow me.
Pretty new.
So he's your brother.
That's right.
Come on.
You got an idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
No one there.
You go alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient. Something.
No.
Rats have decimated Valmont.
We have to clear the way.
Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go.
Edward must order a retreat.
Good job. Let's go.
Come on.
Watch out for the bottles.
Ooh, now you tell me?
Man, nothing at all.
What a pain having to wait between bowels. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. Gonna drive me bonkers.
Stay down. All right.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that
look, the bot. Yeah, well
all
spotted.
All you need is a torch to get rid of him.
Bye bye, rats.
No, I'm left.
Well, be careful. You know our orders. What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois, children. The son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary. He's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
As long as we get this quick done, and we'll be out of here before they know it.
Let's see. This. Not bad at all. What are you doing? This is not the time. I'm making your rescue profitable. That's what I'm doing. I saw powder, probably for alchemy. Useless. I can use it.
Yeah, I can
if
use
you
it.
Want me to open it, just say. Would you, please? There you go. Enjoy. Well done. Come on, I'm coming. That way, there are loads of them.
Oh.
We're running out of bread and wine. It's the same story.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Wait up. Wait up.
Don't go too far. My brother. Looks like it. Quickly.
To get you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
The bastards. The bastards.
You're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
No, hey. No, please don't!
The girl!
Just be
girl.
Thankful you're still alive. No, I...
Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit
She's
it out.
Gone. The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors and stay in your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
Go.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No, get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
Cool. Thank you.
I want a team on the east rampart.
Melly, can you look after it? Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down. Fortunately, they are busy.
Yes.
Melly, the lock.
The tent. Search those tents.
Easy.
They said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia!
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away.
Fine.
And I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course.
Come on.
And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl.
Whatever.
Happy now? Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first.
I really don't know. Damn it, okay. Let's go this way and see how this one goes.
Soldiers, report! Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp? Spread out, split up, and search the tents.
Hey. Crap. I'm screwed. Oh, I'm not.
Did I jump?
Over here, now! There he is!
Are you sure about that? Completely. Come on!
No. Oh! Damn it! Oh, damn, okay. Crap, I'm busted.
This is the English Declaration of War. Edward III claims the French throne. When I want to declare it.
Damn it, okay. Okay, let's see. How am I gonna do this? So I have a feeling I had to actually go this way. I'm busted.
Why so shy, eh? Come on, let's sell this face to face. Are they fucking with us or what? Come on.
Oh man, this is getting close. Dude, this is, how am I gonna do this?
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running.
Ah, damn. I am screwed.
Ah, damn it!
Oh, damn it, okay. Alright, let's go this way. Let's hopefully this would work out in our favor instead. Let's see if this one looks like works in our favor.
Soldiers, report! Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't?
Not crazy. I heard something. What the?
Over to you, Mel. All right.
Hey, you. Come here. What was going on?
Ah,
what the hell are you doing here?
Don't touch me!
Ah, damn it. Okay. So, let's see. Okay, let's try this one. Let's do a different approach, shall we?
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out,
split up, and search the tents.
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running.
Dude, I am screwed. this side. Oh crap, I am screwed.
Come on.
What?
Ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Belly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
Coming!
It's
a girl and a brother!
What the hell did you do? Nothing! We didn't do anything they want! You two have to get out of here!
Forward!
There's no way out! Hurry!
No,
don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
You won't let them get
stop
you!
Stop running!
Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to us!
I'm coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time! Do you hear? Quick!
Go!
Locked! Shit!
Hugo, I got a job for you.
Oh. Done! Let's go!
You hear that? Where the hell is it?
Archer to the left.
Don't
get
tell
down.
Me the French are counterattacking.
I've no idea.
Hey. Can't see nothing. What's that? Rats.
Damn, finish it. The path before us. Alright, I'm gonna call it here for the night stream, you guys. I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, follow me on Twitch right now. Follow me. Click follow. So, I'm gonna post this on YouTube, so it should be fine. So, if you wanna watch the recap of all this stream, I'll be posted, like I said, in the beginning of this stream, I was gonna post it in 3 videos for my YouTube followers. So... There you go. So... So yeah, so that's where I'm gonna leave it here for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy the stream. Yes, that's all I can think of right now. So hope you guys enjoy the stream. Hope you guys are staying safe. Watch your hands. Be safe out there. Until then, see you later.